Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to extract audio from a video in Kinemaster. Extracting audio from a video in Kinemaster is a straightforward process, so here is how you can do it. First of all, launch open the Kinemaster application on your mobile device and start up a new project. Once you start a new project, go ahead and select a video clip from your device's camera roll that you want to extract the audio from. Once you select a video clip, click on the tick mark at the top right corner. You will then be able to add the video clip onto your timeline. Tap on the video layer on the timeline and you will be able to see several options on the right hand side. Go ahead and choose the extract audio option and tap on it. Now, you will be able to extract the audio from the video and place it as a separate audio track below the video track in the timeline. Select your extracted audio from the timeline and edit the extracted audio as needed, such as trimming, adding effects, or adjusting volumes, etc. So that is how you will be able to extract audio from a video using Kinemaster. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.